At the Kaiser Permanente School of Medicine, research is a very integral part of how we're going to approach everything we do. So rather than being a separate endeavor, we will integrate concepts about research, methods of research throughout the health system science curriculum, in part because just the advances in science and knowledge are growing at such a rapid rate that we can't ask people any longer just to memorize something and make that knowledge work for their entire career. And so the discipline of research, which teaches people to ask critical questions and to be very critical in terms of how they look at what the answers to those questions would be, I think is an essential skill set for any physician practicing today. What I'm particularly interested in creating for people is what I call a disciplined sense of curiosity. It's really teaching people both to be free to ask questions about, I wonder why I'm doing this, or I wonder if this is really the best practice, and then have the tools to pursue getting answers to those questions. So really giving them both the curiosity to be lifelong learners and the tools to pursue that kind of lifelong learning in every aspect of the practice of medicine.